I want you to meet our delightful duo. On the left is Ethel, A4533008, a 33-pound, 5-month-old female, tan, German Shepherd mix. And on the right, Lucy, believe it or not, A4533005, a 32-pound, 5-month-old female, tan, German Shepherd mix, both of which come to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on July 11th. As strays, Chelsea, what can you tell us about Ethel?
Ethel, she's just such a sweetheart. Both of them together are just so silly. They're both trying to play each other, falling over their own feet. It's really
Right? You have a couple of class clowns here.
But you know, they're both puppies, so they need a little bit of training on the leash. But I mean, they just have so much love to give. They're just super sweet, and they'd be great running buddies, you know, or chasing after the ball in the dog park. So they'd be really good family pets.
Yeah, without a doubt. Anything you want to add about Luce?
Lucy's so sweet as well. She's good with other dogs. She's very playful. She walks well on the leash. She could use a little training if she's a puppy. But yeah, she would be a great companion for a family, even with little kids. Like, she's so sweet.
Yeah, and gentle. And, you know, they're coming in, you know, as a pair, optimally, if you've got the room and the real estate and the time, we'd love to see them go together. But that's not necessary. We understand that it doesn't always work out that way. So these are two happy, healthy, goofy girls. If your lives are devoid of comic relief, I think that these girls are going to keep you in stitches. Again, on my left is Ethel, A4533008. On my right is Lucy, A4533005. These are just great company gals. No fuss, great sports, affectionate, happy, healthy. They're looking for a place to call home. They're looking for people that they can consider a family. If you think that you can see yourself driving into the sunset with either of these great, great gals, come on down and meet them. Available from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Thanks, gals.